This is a Patmeda Chikitsalaya. It's called Dhanvantari Vibhaga. It's a Barmer, and there are around 400 cows here. So it's a very special facility. If you hear the name Chikitsalaya, maybe you will think that it's to do with humans. But actually, this is a Chikitsalaya for Gomata, for cows, for Nandis, bulls and cows and calves, heifers. So the cows which have been hit by trains, vehicles, those who have fallen down and broken their hip bones, the uteruses have come out. So all kinds of damaged, you know, cows that have met with accidents. And you know, there are also some farmers which actually deal very badly with cows when they enter their farms. So they end up beating up the cow or sometimes even throwing acid, etc. So all such cases are brought here, treated very carefully under lot of love by the staff of this place. And this place that you are seeing is the intensive care unit. As the cows recover, gradually they are moved out in phases, and when they are finally ready, they are kept outside the compound where they graze as usual, and also they are fed with chara. And you won't even know that they were once handicapped or once damaged. We have a team here, which is almost the entire of South India. This is Dr. Sri Kumar from Kerala, but he is residing in Belagavi in Karnataka. This is Shri Krishna Purushottam ji. He is from Hyderabad basically, but he is working in California. And this is Vamshulidas, and he is from Hyderabad. Yes, and as you know, we are from Karnataka, so we have almost the whole of South India here. Hope such a facility can also be replicated in our own areas, in our own states.
We are very thankful to Vishwadi Raja Maharaj. He is from Udupi, Karnataka. He came all along the way to here to help Mother Cow and, you know, distribute this water. And when I saw the video from the Silicon Valley Maharaj video, everybody, you know, came for this cause. We are very grateful for all the donors. And Maharaj is personally monitoring each and every team and dispatching this water. And we are expecting monsoon soon. Maharaj, parallelly with the help of Dr. Sri Kumar and he's standing here, and with all the other teams, I am here and Vamshuli Prabhu and Maharaj, we are making a solution we are making a permanent solution for this problem. So Maharaj will be very graceful to make one more video for that, and we'll be posting that soon. And we also thankful to Bhakti Raghav Maharaj and Sustainable Eco Alliance, all our team members, for helping for this great cause. Thank you. Hare Krishna.
We are very thankful to this team which has helped us supply water here at the time of need when cows are dying without water. So this truck, it's headed towards Hathikitala, and there are two other trucks which are also sponsored, which will be heading towards Pulia and another place called Rathan Maharaj Kitala. So it's a very big favor that is done at this point of time. And the Om Shri Surabhi campaign that Bhakti Raghavji Maharaj is running in India, we are very thankful that he is working for this cause in India, and also for this donation here at a time of need. We are also thankful to Sustainable Eco Alliance, headed by Krishna Purushottam ji, and your brother is also part of the team.
Sriram.
Yes, his brother Sriram Das is also part of the team. And the entire team which is behind this, we are very thankful for your presence of mind and cooperation in a place that is so far from your place of residence, that you are able to respond to such a situation here. And there's also another team headed by Suvarna. Suvarna. And her team, which is residing in Silicon Valley, which has also sponsored a truck to be deployed here, which will be soon deploying. And this is the point of dispatch actually here, and the villages where they are going to reach are very far away from here, each of them. Krishna Purushottam ji has already started today on his journey away from here. He had stayed here with us for a few days and we visited several villages, but now he is leaving. But if he would have stayed for another few days, maybe we could have gone to more villages and we could have gone to the point where this truck is being deployed. In fact, yesterday we had been to a place called Harshani, where but we didn't. We were so engaged in what's happening that we didn't make a video report on that. So this is a point of dispatch and we are very thankful to these teams. And we hope to work together with these teams in the future also. There's another project that we are taking, we'll make another video about that. All right.